Hey guys, here's a quick tip on how to safely install and latch an Intel processor. First, make sure you look for the triangle in the retention clip here. Remember the position of the triangle, it's your guide to correctly installing the CPU. Next, you want to unlatch the retention clip. You do this by pushing down on this lever and moving it gently away from the socket. This isn't something most people do every day, so I'm going to let you see how it works from a few angles so you get a better understanding of the mechanics. Look at what happens here. So we push down out from under the notch, away from the socket, and then we pull back on the lever. When we do, the two little ears under the head of the screw will pull back and be freed. And then when you pull back on the lever, the retention clip will open, allowing you to install the CPU. When you are installing the CPU, make sure the triangle on the CPU lines up with where the triangle was on the retention clip. Take care to place it straight down into the socket. Don't twist it or move it from side to side, but you don't have to worry. The socket is designed to help you install the CPU safely, so you can just trust the socket. Once it's seated, you need to close the retention clip so it'll hold the CPU in position. This can be a little unnerving, especially if you just spent a few hundred or a few thousand dollars on the CPU. Again, I'll let you see this from a few angles so you can get a good understanding of the mechanics. When closing the retention clip, you first move the lever down, push the ears under the head of the screw, and then you push the lever away from the CPU, under the notch, and lock it in position. And here it is again. So it's down, ears under the head of the screw, away, and then under the notch. Excellent. So now you know how to safely install and latch an Intel processor.